All right, so yeah, this was our box break of Sterling, and this was the race leading up to. We had a technical issue go on, so I was able to recover the recording of the videos. So that's kind of, this is kind of like a, just a recap of the box break together. So you'll be able to see, you know, if you missed any of this, if there's someone that wasn't here, didn't see what happened. This was a race for the filler that we had going on, and I think the winner was getting something like 7 teams. And so, yeah, this was Sterling Baseball, and you can see Tommy G comes away with a victory in that race leading up to the box break. And then I was like, oh, yeah, we need to random the Arizona Diamondbacks. So I had opened the box. And then, so I put Tommy G's name all through here as a winner. So we randomed to see the Diamondbacks winner. Seven times through, the winner is on the top of the list for the Diamondbacks. So Aaron picked up the Diamondbacks right there. Then we had kind of a little tech thing go on. And then we started the box break. So I was able to, on another, you know, we started, Aaron, you saw that random, and then now you can see the box break right here. So it picks up right here after the random. Just had a little tech issue go down, so. That's what's up. And I'm glad we're able to recover the video and kind of show everything to, you know, if you did miss the box break, you can see it all. I thought it was a pretty good box break. Sterling's always pretty good. So I'm over here kind of multitasking, packing things up and all. But I'm glad we were able to get this video out, and I hope you enjoy it. If it gets a little quiet, it's just, it's not a live video at this time, and I'm over here just packing things up. But you'll be able to view the whole video, and I want to thank you for getting in Sterling and enjoying the break. Having some fun with us here. It's a great night to be ripping in. Ho! here we go with the final mini box. Pretty good box break of Sterling. So yeah, that's just good stuff, man. Sterling Baseball. And there is a new box of that listed too. So yeah, good luck in the next box of Sterling and anything you're in on around here. Hope you hit something terrific. Hope